Now that's not how you do a 1v3.
Disclaimer, the clutch holding this is not a 1v3, but it's still an officer clutch.
This is how you do officer clutch. So I'm the 33rd Regiment of Foot Officer. So I always check around this corner in Spanish Farmstead. That should have killed him. That partisan should have gone for me because I have the gun. I hit his stomach. Oh, that's a lot of people there. Let's flank around them. First, let's get rid of the obstacles. I hear some intense clashing going on inside of the house. See, guy reloading for his next shot out the window. So I prepare my pistol, just getting a good look of how many people are inside the house. Almost everyone. I didn't think that would kill him, but it did. Now this was a bad move, I could have died, but my teammate saved. The house has been cleared. Now this is if I only had a musket situation. So I could have killed this guy while he was distracted on another person, just trying to creep up on this person. Oh no. Obviously can't fight them, they have a rifleman, a flagman, and a reloading ranger. I hear footsteps to my left ear, so I check this door. This guy is not the rifleman, he is the hatchetman. I see a bayonet incoming. I wanted to wait for him to swing so I could swing at him, but the rifleman gets in the way. Now it's just me and the rifleman. He goes in a circle and I keep on going back and forth with my feet. The reason I do this is to make sound so that he thinks that I am going places. I hear voices in the back of my head, so I go to the front door and I know he's coming here, so I'm preparing my pistol. And I have no clue if that hit or not. As Batman said, sometimes bullets just follow you. Currently chasing him right now, but then notice how he's running faster than me. That's because he has a rifle on. And what he can do is he can just run far enough for him to shoot me without me hitting him. Actually, I'm going to show you right now. As you can see, I'm a bit faster than him, but this test is unreliable because he kept on moving around, making him slower. Hey, that looks suspicious. The bloopers at the end will tell you why. But that's only if I were stupid. As you can see, I pause, think, and hide behind this tree. And pray that trees can actually do their job. Okay, you know what it's time for now. I line up my shot off his head, but it goes over his head. Also, don't listen to your teammates. Only listen to the information your teammates are giving you. Just wanted this end, so I urged him to just swing at me by switching to primary and secondary. This guy is not the rifleman, he's just a hatchet man. And I know he's coming here, so I got... Since trees have lesser hip... Nah, this is a situation where if I only had a musket.